Why did you leave your last job? This one is very, very difficult for a lot of people, especially if your line manager was a very difficult line manager. Why you left your previous job is not as straightforward as we want it to be, because sometimes you'll find that the previous person made your life very difficult, hence you left. So the easiest way that you can actually do is to then say, I do think that between myself and my line manager, our values and our views were not necessarily aligned, so I ended up walking away mainly because I felt that we were not aligned based on that. And then you can give an example, one or two of the examples, to say, you know, and here's an example of where there was no alignment. I think there were times when certain things, we had to do them in a certain way, and I felt that there was an easier and a quicker way. Unfortunately, at the time, it didn't feel like that would actually work. And we kept on trying, and then we had a project that actually failed because, you know, we went and implemented something that I had raised previously to say it's not going to work. And then at the end of the day, it ended up becoming my fault because I was the lead in that particular project. So that's why I ended up deciding that it's not the best environment to actually be in. Well, the second thing could be myself and the company. Our values were not necessarily aligned, and when it comes to the values and cultures, for me, I hold them dear. And then you can give an example. For example, one of the things that's happened is that there were certain things that would happen that I felt were not necessarily feeling a bit fair from a process point of view. I think it was very important that if we have a team of individuals, you know, the way you actually value their contribution to the company should be the same, regardless of what company or what or who they know and what they know. And I think for me, at that time, I felt like it was going to unfortunately impede my growth. Hence, I decided to actually leave. Now, both answers you've given people the reason to understand why you left, without saying, yo, it was a horrible company, they were toxic, they were this. So it's important that you balance your conversations, because the fear that a lot of people have is that you could actually leave that company, come and join this other company, and then you come in and you literally come and trash this company when you leave again. So it's about being able to say, be diplomatic enough. And for a lot of people, they will sort of get the feeling of why you've actually decided to leave your current or your previous company. Thank you very much once again, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next video. Thank you.